could test that I feel so depressed when I can't seem to get out.
But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can't and I won't. That's what guides me the most. You lies, I'll do what I want.
The gas in the bed of the sun. Heaven bless, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the best. Hit the gas in the bed of the sun. Heaven bless, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the best. Hit the gas in the bed of the sun. Heaven bless, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the best. Hit the gas in the bed of the sun. Heaven bless, she's so bad. Hit the chair, made the bread off the
best. I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did sh- I know it hurt.
What's up, everyone? Now I'll be driving from Banaue to Sagada.
I left like 5 a.m. in the morning. Now it's like 5:45 a.m. So I've been driving for like 45 minutes, you know. So I'm now in Bontoc Banaue Road. I'm approaching Halsema Highway. So you can see there's like rocks on the side, there's mud. So you gotta take it easy, you don't need to drive fast. Drive safe always. Oh my god, it's really wonderful view here in Sanary. One of the reasons why you cannot drive fast here, there's a lot of putas here, there's a lot of holes sometimes, so you gotta be careful. Because if you're driving fast, it's gonna be hard to slow down, and you don't want to slide and dive, skydive into the mountains, guys. Amazing. It looks very, very beautiful, guys. The view is awesome, man. The mountains, the nature. So that's what's bringing me to Sagada, is the nature itself. So Sagada was not really a part of my plan, you know. But some people asked me to go there, you know, try it out there because they said it's cold and they said if you love nature, you gotta try it there. So that's what makes me go there. I feel like shitting, guys. Welcome to Mountain Province, guys. So here it's really, really muddy, guys. I hope the coming roads are better than this. Man, look at this view here. Oh, this is crazy. Crazy road. Oh, my butas. So we can see there's like a small village down there, and it's really in a beautiful location. I don't know what's the name of this village, but it looks really, really beautiful, guys. Halsema Highway, guys. This was known to be one of the most dangerous roads in the world. I think it was in top 10. That's why I'm driving here. That's why I went there. I want to see how the road looks like. But I think right now it looks way better than before. Before it was really more dangerous and it was muddy, I guess. Balitan Bridge. So this is called Balitan Bridge here in Halsema. A beautiful house here. Wow, looks good. So this is Petron here. And welcome to Sagada, guys. So here we are. magandang umaga, Sagada.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and if you don't like, make sure to subscribe. Until then, see you guys!